Give a man a gun, then he can rob a bank. Or give a man a bank, and he can rob the world.
It's a bit of a silly expression, but still, I like it. For the same reason most people hate it, because to me it means that power belongs to the people that take it.
Do you understand why you're angry?
You're fired! If I were you, I wouldn't have even let me in the house.
Your wife's dead.
What?
Almost 2 weeks now. Lovers quarreled with a dude she was banging. Shot her in the head at close range. It's nasty stuff.
It was a wicked and wild wind. Blew down the doors to let me in. Shattered windows in the sound of drums. People couldn't believe.
No puppet, no puppet, you're the puppet. Silk tie.
Let me guess. Brioni.
$6,000 suit. I mean, it sounds pathetic to say aloud, but I actually can. You know what? That's why I'm a failure.
So much depends upon a little hill bell. Glazed with rainwater. Beside the white chickens. My father used to say that to me all the time as a child. I use it as a reminder. A reminder of him. And a reminder of what I never wanted to become.
Bonsoir, Elliot.